Hi, it's Alex from Freedom, and today I'm going to show you how to block YouTube on a Mac or Windows computer or iOS device using Freedom. But before we begin, make sure you've signed up for a Freedom account at freedom.to and have Freedom downloaded, installed, and running on all your devices you wish to include in your block session. Once you've logged into your Freedom dashboard, the first thing you want to do is create a new block list by clicking Add a Block List. Next, name your block list. Since we're going to be blocking YouTube, I'll name this block list YouTube. Next, you're going to want to scroll down to our popular pre-made filters and select the YouTube filter. It's important to note that this YouTube filter also blocks a few other YouTube domains, as can be seen here in the tooltip. When selected, all of these YouTube domains will be blocked, including the YouTube iOS app. When you're finished adding distractions to your block list, click Save. Next, you're going to decide how long you want your block session to last. In this case, let's say we want to block YouTube for an hour, 60 minutes. Next, you're going to want to select your block list. So we're going to select the YouTube block list that we just created. And finally, you'll select the devices that you want to include in your block session. So I'm going to block YouTube on both my MacBook and iPhone. Then all that's left to do is start your session. Now, when your session is active and you try and go to YouTube, you'll see the Freedom green screen, reminding you that you're blocked and free to focus on what matters. And that's how you block YouTube on a Mac or Windows computer or iOS device using Freedom. To learn more about Freedom, you can visit us at freedom.to, or for more help, you can contact us at support@freedom.to. Thanks for watching.